We have new details right now on the young victim of a deadly fire. Tonight, friends are sharing their memories of Josh Luxack. 7X News reporter Ronnie Dahl went to Clinton Township, where the man's friends tried to save him.
Josh Luxack and his friends were passionate about skateboarding. His friend tells me they were up all night long watching skateboarding videos from when they were just young boys. They went to bed early this morning. And then his friend says the next thing he knew, he was waking up to the house on fire.
Jesse Strachan watches as Clinton Township firefighters inspect a charred mattress. Just a few hours before, his good friend was sleeping in the very same room, and now he is gone.
Do you think he woke up?
I don't even think he woke up. He was still in bed, as of what I know, when they pulled him out.
Jesse says he and others did everything they could to try and save Josh, but they just couldn't reach him through the smoke and flames.
I ran and jumped out the window, went to Josh's window, kicked in his window, tried grabbing him, but the flames just bursted out. My friend went inside the house, kicked in his door, and the flames bursted out that way. There's no way we could have grabbed him.
The smoke was like 20 feet away from the house. You couldn't even get near the house.
The 21-year-old suffered from Crohn's disease, but Josh didn't let it hold him back on a skateboard.
Josh's favorite trick, I'd say, back feeble or front feeble, down handrails.
Neighbors comfort Josh's mom. They've known each other for years. Josh grew up in this house on Remick Street, and the neighborhood just won't be the same without him.
Very kind boy. Wouldn't say nothing bad about nobody. Wouldn't hurt nobody, do anything for anybody. Great on the computer, fix everybody's computers on the street.
The cause of the fire remains under investigation. In Clinton Township, Ronnie Dahl, Channel 7 Action News.